Buddy, this is Bryan, Blackner here. Welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars in the End of Time. In this episode, we're gonna challenge the fight, take on the very end boss of the Sphere Company. But before we do that, I gotta check something. Alright. Going to take the Ethereal Queen on. She's the end boss here. Excuse me. Oh shit. Good start. This boss is not as hard as the This boss ain't as hard as Lynette. Ain't nearly as hard as Lynette. She's a hell of a lot easier than Lynette, in my opinion. You motherfucker. Yeah, I don't care about that. Oh, what the? Marge surprised? Oh shit. son of a bitch. Yeah, this... Yeah. I shouldn't let... healing. Ow. Diary, holy hell. What the frick? Yeah, that attack hurts. What the fuck? No!
What will you do once you are the strongest?
Alright, we got her.
Perhaps it is not my place to ask. Or perhaps I already know. That was tougher than
it needed to be. Yep. That's great! I still have lots of work to do. Alright, we get the Angel Orb. Which we can... take on the real final boss at the Lords of Lava Caves. So, that's... Alright guys, that's all for this episode of Let's Play Star Ocean Continuing Time. In the next episode, we're gonna go back to the Earth's Lava Caves, and I'm gonna take down the real final secret boss of the game. And that'll be the final episode... that's gonna be the final... the very final episode of this LP. Anyways, this is Bryan, Blackner. I do like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.